Today's photos are from the 1979 baseball season and is part 3 of 4 in this series from 1979. You can notice in this photo that the stands along the third base line below Jervie Athletic Center are now complete and filled up for this game against the Gamecocks. Construction had just been completed on Jervie in 1973, along with the stands down the third base line. Clemson would finish the 1979 season 40-15 overall, first in the Atlantic Coast Conference, and 9th in the final baseball polls. The Tigers would be eliminated from the regional in Coral Gables, Florida, with a loss to the Miami Hurricanes.